After more than a year of debate, offshore wind energy could be on the horizon for the waters off Maryland's coast and the surrounding states.
We have completed the environmental review of potential impacts of leasing and site assessment activities offshore of Maryland, Virginia, Delaware, and New Jersey, and that assessment has found no significant impact.
Governor O'Malley joined with Secretary of the Interior Ken Salazar in Baltimore to make the announcement that long-term leases are expected to be made available for up to 80,000 acres offshore of Maryland by the end of 2012.
The competitive interest that has already been shown demonstrates that there are a number of developers who are very interested in the wind potential of offshore wind.
Today's announcement comes as big news for Maryland, as Governor O'Malley has been pushing for offshore wind energy since last year. Though an offshore wind energy bill has not yet been approved by the Maryland legislature, O'Malley says the news is positive in part because it maps out exactly which areas can have wind turbines.
As never before had our federal government even said, look, here are the areas where we can give you a lease, here are the areas where you can't.
And there was talk of how the project would bring in jobs.
One of the things that we are absolutely committed to is the creation of what will be thousands of jobs here in America.
In Maryland, officials estimate that offshore wind energy will create about 1,200 jobs over the next 5 years and about 250 ongoing jobs once in operation.
We need the jobs and we need a more renewable and cleaner, greener future for our kids.
A future that could change the face of energy, the landscape, and jobs across the state. In Baltimore, Annie Emberlin, CNS TV.